served his country and fought for us for over 30 years. Sometimes he thinks about the friends he lost, and he always sheds a tear. These days you won't find him in Iraq or Afghanistan. He's somewhere in the islands with a six-pack and a tan. He's got a whole new attitude, walking on a beach somewhere. Straw hat and a bathing suit's the only thing he'll wear. Cold beer and a fishing pole, his new battle plan. He's somewhere in the islands with a six-pack and a tan. One day his heart stopped working, he was heading for the light. Good Lord took over and helped him through the night. He says that changed everything, made him a different man. That's when he headed for the islands for a six-pack and a tan. He's got a whole new attitude, walking on a beach somewhere. Straw hat and a bathing suit's the only thing he'll wear. A cold beer and a fishing pole, his new battle plan. He's somewhere in the islands with a six-pack and a tan. Loves his country, always salutes the flag. He's proud of what he's done, but you'll never hear him brag. If you happen to see him, thank him and shake his hand. You'll find him down in the islands with a six-pack and a tan. He's got a whole new attitude, walking on a beach somewhere. Straw hat and a bathing suit's the only thing he'll wear. Cold beer and a fishing pole, his new battle plan. He's somewhere in the islands with a six-pack and a tan. You'll find him down in the islands with a six-pack and a tan.